Taping. Stop.
Dimitri.
Dimitri.
Do you know there's a Shakespearean character named Demetrius?
Yes.
And he's in a Midsummer Night's Dream.
Yes.
This is Matthew.
We read that book. This is that book. I'm sorry, but that book's kind of boring.
I played Demetrius. It's a great part.
It is, but it's kind of boring.
Why do you find it boring?
I don't know.
The way my teacher read it to us.
Ooh, yeah, that might do it.
Yeah.
Would make time travel possible.
Words are whispers soft and true.
I'd actually videotape you right now.
Didn't do anything.
Jesus.
Because you're good here.